weekend over at Bishop Chatard, the top-ranked team in Class 3A, welcoming undefeated Merrillville to town. Fourth quarter, Matthew Coons finds a hole and goes 80 yards for the Trojan touchdown. Chatard ends up running away with it to hand the visitors their first loss of the season, 45-28 the final.